bucket that's out there, that's the second bucket for the bucket. First one was twice that size. So the water line was twice that size. There's a lot bigger. The machine just doesn't hold it. Couldn't handle it, so they built that new one.
How long ago did they cross the county road here?
In July?
Yeah.
I think it was in July.
Yeah, because we was going to come up.
Yeah, we were going to come up, but some people the power line
real, real close.
And so they just went ahead and did it. Because the trees are down, and they didn't have their
clothes. Oh, I see, yeah.
The lines were down.
Probably in June?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, like June 18th. I was on call that weekend and leaked my career off my booking houses. It could have been the first of July.
I just heard in the spring they were going to start it up again, so I didn't know. I thought it was going to be later than that. I expected it was still going to be sitting parked.
About every day. Mm-hmm. Sometimes we're here 3 or 4 times a day.
We were so close to that drag line that when we swung the bucket around, we had to get it back up to get out of the way because the bucket was going right toward the truck.
Really? Mm.
They beat the horn when they got.
Over there? Yeah, there are other trees in there.